Howdy, welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Starmer Pick. My name is Nob, ZXPK NOBB, Nob, and I installed 4.11.1 M patch just a couple days ago, and I started a Russian campaign along with it. We shall continue on with our German campaign here. Oh, looks like we got a medal here. Check that out. So it's the Knight's Cross with the oak leaves. So this is the Knight's Cross we had from before, and it's the one with the oak leaves. So that's our fifth medal here. Joined the squadron on August 6th of 1941 with a whole bunch of stuff, and today is the 7th of August 1943. It's been 2 years and a day. I guess in the last mission we shut down 4 Yak-7Bs, so that contributed to our fifth medal. But today we're taking off at 2:30 to Kolpino sector to destroy an airfield. So we've done this mission a couple times, maybe more than a couple times, but without much success. We're gonna circle around here once. We're gonna come up to Kolpino. It's the very next city. It's very dangerous. There's a train station over here and an air base over here, and they are both full of guns. It's full of guns. Very dangerous. And if you look, this is directly on a path to Leningrad, and it's also, you can tell from by looking at this front, these two balls here. One's the Kolpino sector, and another one's the Dubrovka sector. So those are the next obvious targets. So that's 4 and 2 of us taking off with 5 bombs each. Let's fly. So doing an attack on Kolpino is probably the most dangerous mission other than going into Leningrad itself. Not only there's a train station, I mean not only there's an airbase, there's also a train station. There's a lot more guns than just the airbase guns. Oh, I hear sirens. So we have two escorts, two BF-109s taking off behind us. We are clear to take off, so we gotta go and get out of the way for the BF-109s to take off and cover us. I think the enemies will be coming from behind us, because that's north, and that's where, that's northwest, and that's where the enemy territory is. It's a safe bet that we're coming from our 6, or even 5. Enemies, attention fighters, 6 o'clock. It should actually be a while until the PF-09s take off their 7th and 8th planes in the runway. Until that happens, these AAAs and the flaks are our best bet to safety. So 2 planes behind us. P-39s. P-39s are Aero Cobras. American planes, I think they are being flown by Russian pilots still. They have this awesome, awesome cannon that could explode my plane with just one shot. I love flying P-39s purely because of the their cannons. It's much like the Yak-9T cannons. It was like, actually our cannons are pretty good too, but we don't have any cannons this time because we're carrying bombs. So I am in no condition to dogfight right now. Oh, looks like number one lost his wing. What the hell? Lost his wingtip. I don't know how. And P-39 number two is smoking. So yeah, these AAAs are doing their job. It's very good. Because these guys could kill me even before I knew what happened. We have pretty good, damn good cannons ourselves, but we just don't have them this time because we are carrying bombs. I'm gonna try to play chicken with them. Shooting at me. Thankfully, he didn't shoot his cannon. His cannon would be coming out of his propeller. He shot his guns at me and he missed. approached me again. GF-19s have yet to take off. I got him. Hey, don't shoot me. Oh, that was pretty good. Alright, now we're not gonna circle around this airbase anymore. We're gonna set ourselves the correct waypoint. There we go. Pause the game a few times. We're gonna go straight to Kolpino now. They've wasted too much time already. VF-49 should have taken off by now. Yeah, they're not down there anymore. My number 5 and 6 are all the way over there. They're out of the visual range. But they are behind me. My numbers 1, 3, and 4 coming up behind me. So I forgot to tell them to hang on to their bomb. Even if they get engaged. Do that now. So VF-409s are trying to catch up to us. Let's slow down for them. Something wrong with my throttle. Anyway, we are in a flying condition right now. Everything looks good. I guess we could have decreased the fuel quantity a little bit. We have a full tank and we don't really need a full tank to get the Kolpino. Actually, we might need it in case we get fuel leak. The more fuel we have, the better, I guess. So the Kolpino should be not on this river, but the next river. Says go north. Okay, so I'll do that. I'll be back once we get closer. So there we see Kolpino. Not that far from where we were. So we're gonna gain some altitude here. Throttle up. BF-109s are over there. My 4 guys are over here. My 5 and 6 are catching up to us. It's good. Very good. I'm gonna climb up to the altitude of 1000 or so. At 700 right now. Maybe 700 is good enough actually. Position 4. Tell my guys to line up. Line of stern. Of 7. Oh, sounds like they were doing that anyway. Alright, so Kolpino's over there. The train station is just on the right side of the river. And on the right side of that is the airbase right here. So we are to destroy that airbase. Got 2 LA planes. VF-49s, that's yours. All yours. Alright, looks like number 2, 3, and 4 are gonna attack the flak. The flak is attacking me. There they go. The 5 and 6 are still trying to catch up. 2, 3, and 4 drop their bombs from all the way up here. We shall soon see them land. The 5 and 6. Looks like LA planes are coming. Boom! Wow, that's fucking nice. I'm gonna spam my bombs on these two triple A's. Attack the flex. Alright, number 5 and 6 are now attacking. BF-49s are dogfighting LA planes. Unfortunately, they're flying all over the triple A's, but I gotta take care of the triplets quickly. Number 5 and 6, where did you drop your bombs? I don't wanna fly into your bombs. Okay, over there. Boom! They took care of those. It's my job to take care of these two. Drop Bombs away. Bombs away. Oh, fuck. I got one of them. One of them got me. So there's still flax. We got most of the AAAs over there, but I think there are flax over there. I got horrible damage to my left wing and my right wing. Going in one more time. What the fuck's shooting me? I'm out of brothers. Fuck. I have no brothers. Name that guy. I hear the flax. I don't see them, but I hear the flax. Triple A, that's the train station over there. Now, where's everyone? How come I'm the only one attacking? Number two is hit. Is it my number two or VF-09 number two? I have no rudder control, apparently. All ready to aim for that AAA. Five's on it. Number six is on it. I missed. Now I want to take care of the flak. I think the flaks are over here. I see three of them. I got one big bomb left. I am leaking fuel. I have no rudders. I am rolling hard to the left. Put my bomb right here. Boom! I got two flax. That's the thing with the big bombs; they have more damage radius. That AAA is still alive. We haven't even touched the train station. This at least one LA plane is still alive. I have no idea how many of my guys are. I don't know where they are. I don't know what they're doing. I know I'm damaged. My stick neutral, rolling hard to the left. I'm gonna center myself. I have no yaw. My rudder's not moving at all. Can visual confirm that. I don't know who that is. I don't know where my guys are. Sounds like number 2, 3, and 4 are dead. They're not responding to me. Number 5 is responding to me. Don't know what happened to number 6. I think we're out of here. I think we gotta go home now. Oh, after I'll do one more run on that AAA. That fucking AAA. I have no rudders. Should be easier now because there's only one AAA and one flak on this side. There's a whole bunch more on that side where the train station is. Where was the AAA? It's on this side? I can't really see him until he starts shooting. Yeah, there he is. Yeah, can't get him yet. No rudders, I can't aim. I have to fly straight at him. I don't want to go in this way. Fuck, because of that. BF-109 is with me, so he took care of the LA planes. Let's go home. Look, I have no reticle. Alright, well, I'm going home. I can't fly any further than this. The BF-109 survived. He's still getting shot at though. Not sure who's alive, but we are going home. I think only number 5 is alive. The plane's doing good temperature wise. These gauges now work. All these gauges work now with the new patch 4.11.1. So we're going home. Our home should be over that river somewhere. I'll be back. So that's our home right there. Slow it down. No reticle. No reticle dimmer either. Oh, looks like number 5 and 6 are coming back. Good. I don't know where the fuck they went. I don't know what they did, but they're coming back. All safe and sound. BF-409 was up there somewhere. And my number 2, 3, and 4, I think they are dead. I didn't see them go down. They did a lot of damage. They took out a lot of AAAs, mini AAAs. Where's the airfield? It's over there. I don't have brothers. My yaws do not work. So I gotta land this just right. Just right speed. Gonna start aiming for the runway right now. And I am rolling hard to the left because I have bigger holes on my left wing than I do on my right wing. Not to take off when we're landing. Alright, alright. It's not looking that bad. The altitude by throttling down. Or slow down by pitching up. Uh oh. I have no rudders, I can't do anything on the ground. But that was as good as it will get. As long as I'm the pilot. There you go. I'll raise up the flaps. I'm sure someone will appreciate that. I have no wing. Alright, so we have no wing on the left side. And pretty much everything about my plane is fucked. Got some blood holes, that gauge, the speedometer and altimeter, they're dead. The pressure is dead. Everything else is fine. It's almost good as new. Alright, so we got one kill. We killed that P-39. It was damaged from the AAAs, but we finished them off. Number 2, number 3, and number 4 are killed in action. It was a fine mission. I don't think it was a fine mission. Make a good progress as combat pilot. So yeah, this whole bunch of damage was done. So let's start off from the beginning. Took off, turned around. And we finished off this guy. This guy was shut down by AAA. This guy was damaged by AAA. I don't know actually, AAA shot him down, but his wingtip was shut off. I'm assuming that was by the AAA. He could have collided with this guy, but this guy was just fine, so I don't think it was a collision. I think it was a AAA. But this guy got damaged by the AAA as well, even before this guy got damaged. But I was able to finish him off before he could kill me. I carried my bomb all the way over here, and dropped my bomb here. And I dropped my bomb here as well. Looks like number 2, 3, and 4, they destroyed a bunch of AAAs here. And then they got killed over here. 1, 2, 3, these 3. I don't know who this was. I don't know. 2, 3, and 4 got killed here. 1 BF-109 got shot down here. But they did take care of the LA planes. I never did see this lag 3. I don't know when that was. I don't know what that was about. I never saw this lag 3, but we saw these two LA 5 planes. But yeah, we did good damage to the air base. I think only one AAA and one flak was alive. There was three flaks over here. I dropped my bomb in the middle of the two flak, and I was able to get both of them. But these guys are still alive. None of these guys got killed. There was plenty of guns, probably 10 guns and maybe multiple flaks there as well. I have no idea what happened here. The IL-2, they were doing a bomb run on AAAs and airplanes, I guess. And Pushkin air base. We weren't part of any of that. It seems like that was happening while this thing was happening. Anyway, we lost 4 planes and then we lost 7 planes. That's the best I could have done.